بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. لقد كان لكم في رسول الله أسوة حسنة لمن كان يرجو الله واليوم الآخر وذكر الله كثيرا. صلوا على النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام. We have role models. Only Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. If you believe in Allah and you believe the last day hereafter, we believe that, and you must take Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam the best example to us, especially when he has hard time. عليه الصلاة والسلام. What he did? كان النبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا حزبه شيئا فزع إلى الصلاة. If you have any problem, he stand up and pray. صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. After that, ولما رأى المؤمنون الأحزاب قالوا هذا ما وعدنا الله ورسوله وصدق الله ورسوله وما زادهم إلا إيمان وتسليما. When the good believers saw الأحزاب والكفار attack Islam, they what? هذا ما وعدنا الله ورسوله. They believe Allah and the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم said to us, all kuffar come to attack Islam, to attack Muslims anywhere, Burma, Syria, here, anywhere, they will attack Islam. Okay, what we'll do must mention Allah a lot. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اذكروا الله ذكرا كثيرا. Say لا إله إلا الله, لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله, وسبحوه بكرة وأصيلا. Our problem, some people say Subhanallah, Subhanallah, and he didn't understand what means Subhanallah. The best translation to Subhanallah, Allah is perfect. Say Subhanallah, Subhanallah, Subhanallah. My Lord is perfect. I say, when say Allahu Akbar, Allah is greater than anything. Allah greater than our enemy, our shaitan, our desire, whole dunya. Don't worry. If you are good believers, don't be afraid. The opposite, hypocrites. Hypocrites, قالوا ما وعدنا الله ورسوله إلا غرورا. Said the promise of God and the promise of Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام is illusion. But good believers, they believe. And their iman be strong. Don't be afraid from anything. And today in news, subhanAllah al-Azim, news about same sex. And you know now it's legal here in California. And unfortunately, they brought fake sheikh. And said, the sheikh said, yes, I'm with this issue. And unfortunately, it's not sheikh. When I read about him, he don't know anything, he can't read the Quran. But he wears something, he said, yes, yes, it's the Islamic way, astaghfirullah al-Azim. The story of Prophet Lut alayhi salam in Quran and in Bible and in Torah, you know, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala destroyed all people practice homosexuality. Okay, Allah destroyed them, and Prophet Muhammad alayhi salam has a lot of hadith about this issue. This guy came, is actually from Druze. His name Druze is non-Muslim, as Qadiani in Pakistan. Druze also in Arab is non-Muslim. Allah has another book. But unfortunately now, media wanna attack us. Anyways, if you see that, say, هذا ما وعدنا الله ورسوله. If they attack us, they, Allah says that. You must be good believers, must be strong, make dua as much as you can, mention Allah as much as you can, and pray. We can't change anything. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has written, we will die now, we'll die now. Don't worry, don't be afraid. And alhamdulillah, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you shahada. What's mean shahada? Say la ilaha illallah in the last moment in our life. Say la ilaha illallah. And the mission of Allah, Allah, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Muhammad alayhi wa sallam. Jazakumullah khair.